Hi, this is Gerard Laput and Pedro Lopez, and welcome to the UIST 2017 Student Innovation Contest. This year's hardware is an Arduino Braccio, an extremely flexible desktop-sized robotic arm. If you want to get one of these Braccios for free, all you and your team have to do is join the UIST student competition at this link. The Arduino Braccio has a 14cm base width and a 52cm maximum height. It has an operating range of about 80cm and it weighs about 0.8 kilograms. It offers a suite of flexible servos, allowing you to move the arm this way, and this way, and this way. It also has a gripper that you can control this way, or this way. The range of applications and ideas that you can build with this setup is incredibly diverse. You can customize the arm's default physical design. You can use the default gripper, but you can also mount a custom object, such as a camera, a whiteboard marker, or a cup for collecting chocolates. Although most robotic arms are fixed on top of a table, nothing is stopping you from adding wheels, or mounting it sideways on a wall, or hanging it upside down. Robots need a way to receive commands, otherwise they can be very boring. There's a ton of input mechanisms you can employ. For starters, you can control the robot with a mouse and keyboard, a gamepad, or a smartphone. You can also use advanced hardware, such as a Microsoft Kinect, or you can manually control the position of your robot. Once the robot receives commands, what do you want it to do? Here's where you can get really creative. You can let the arm reach out into the world, such as poking, grasping, or biting. It can also react to stimuli in creative and entertaining ways. Or you can let the robot perform sophisticated tasks, such as playing catch. By combining these design primitives, you can build your own unique applications. The possibilities are endless. To join the contest, submit your ideas on the link below. Slots are limited, so submit early. We can't wait to see what you can build.